is quite simple in terms of its control and its movement, this kind of thing, and there's a top layer of it.
I think the possibility of customizing it in different software is just easy enough.
I think the O2 would be fantastic in working with working through the whole creative process. I think once the concepting phase, Photoshop and Illustrator and After Effects,